Well, I'm at the New England Tech Center. Let's take a look at some other trend-worthy topics that are online today. There was lots of glitz, gowns, and glamour on the red carpet at last night's Country Music Awards. And with the biggest names in country music on hand for the show, let's check out which stars brought the sequins, the skin-tight silhouettes, and super big hair. Host Carrie Underwood shimmered like the golden girl on the CMAs red carpet, looking absolutely stunning in a long gown that featured plenty of bling, detailing, and a sheer bottom. Well, Carrie's sleek hairstyle and ultra-pretty makeup completed this knockout look. Fellow American Idol alum Kelly Pickler never fails to impress, and even in a fairly reserved little black dress, she brought all the attitude and sass to really sell this look. A little glimmer and an interesting neckline and Kelly's short wavy hair made her a red carpet fashion fave last night. And as was Miranda Lambert, who wore a hip-hugging Roberto Cavalli dress oh so well. The gorgeous shade of blue was perfect for her skin tone, and there was just the right amount of sequins to look elegant without going overboard. And that plunging neckline, yeah, she rocked it. And with any red carpet, there's always a few misses. Last night it was Kacey Musgraves. She just didn't get it right. Actually, her dress was kind of confusing. A mini dress at the center of a sort of dreamy sheer overlay. Maybe if we saw less of that sheer layer's floral pattern, it could have been better. Still, Kacey gets bonus points for her romantic loose curls and minimal makeup. As always, we want to hear what you think, so leave us a comment on our Facebook page, or you can follow us on Twitter at The Rhode Show.